What happened? These people have taken from this pineapple. This thing is not. Agnes! Agnes, come to the parlor now. There's an emergency. Huh? It's supposed to be. Agnes!
Agnes!
There's an emergency!
Imagine who now?
Which one is imagine what? Look, Agnes. This pineapple was more than this. What happened? In fact, count it first, count it.
Yeah, it is plenty now. I cannot start counting it.
Uh-huh. I know that is what you people thought. That it is plenty. So if you steal some from it, I will not notice. But what you don't know is that this pineapple is audited. It is audited. I counted every piece and kept the record. Now, 5 pieces are missing. This pineapple is 5 pieces short, Agnes.
Huh?
And if you do not produce it, somebody in this house is going to kiri-kiri.
No, mama.
Bet it. Bet it!
Maka pineapple.
Bet it! Whether it is pineapple or not, you will know. Just bet it.
Yes, come in.
Come inside.
You're welcome.
Good day, sir.
Yes.
My name is Mazi Nduka Odozi Obodo. And this is my wife, Toriaku Teresa Odozi Obodo.
Okay.
We just newly moved into the estate. So we say let us go around and meet our neighbors. So here we are.
Good evening, sir.
You're welcome, my sister. You're welcome. Please sit down. You're welcome. You're
welcome.
You're welcome. Agnes. That's my wife, Agnes, by the way. Yes. Please go and bring that special wine. The fridge. That is if your brother has not drank it. Don't worry. Just bring it and let us entertain our guests too. You're welcome.
Hi, but this is your red cap. I hope you are safe.
I'm a titled man. Okay. I'm a red cap thief. Sorry, chief.
Oh, okay. I thought you said you were a thief. Well, I'm about to lock up everywhere. But this your wife is very lovely. In fact, you have very good eyes.
It's not easy.
Yes.
Even your own wife, she's endowed at the backyard too.
Yeah. Mazinduka, don't go there. You just moved into the estate. I'm sure you don't want to move out.
Wow, madam, your shoes are really nice. They're beautiful. I like them. Thank you. If you want, I can sell one like this to you.
Mm. Uh-huh.
You sell shoes?
I deal in bags and shoes now. Yeah, importer and exporter. Wait, though. You have not heard of Agi boutique and shopping bags.
No.
Hey, Mwangwa, come. Come, let me sell market.
I know. Women and shoes, eh? Yeah, that is it. That's right. Mazi Nduka. Mazi. The way you are looking at this pineapple is like you like it.
I like pineapple. I like well.
Good now.
Oh. I like well. Hey. I like them.
I can see that.
I like where we're going.
I can see. But Mazi. I gave you to just take one and then say you are confiscating the whole plate.
Oh, I thought that you have been a fool.
No, I have not. I have not been a fool.
Let me just take some.
Now, wow.
Let me take from my Uriah. She liked it. She used to like it.
It's all right. It's okay.
Just move.
I know. It's all right.
Chief, this wine is good, though.
I don't buy anyhow wine, though.
Really?
I buy my wine straight from Spain.
In what? Odogu! Odogu! Look, Jeff, next time you want to buy wine, tell me. Let me give you money so that you can buy for me.
That is not a problem. That is not a problem. Sorry, excuse me. Let me take this. Try this boy. Yes, what is it? Come, what is the problem now? What has happened again? See, I warned you. When you were crossing the seven seas to go and marry that mommy water, didn't I warn you? No, it's not a matter of listening. Didn't I warn you? Now she's terrorizing your life. You'll be disturbing me. Yeah? You think you're a man, you're supposed to be able to stand up to your wife and take your stand. The next thing you're help you to do. Help kill you there. My friend, will you get out of my phone? Get out of my phone, my friend. If you cannot handle your matter, can you imagine this boy?
I hope there is no problem.
Is he not my stupid brother? Yeah? When he was going to marry that tiger, I warned him. He did not listen. Now, any small thing now, you'll be disturbing me with his problem. Can you imagine him telling me to come and help him to beg her to give him his own car keys? Car that he bought with his own money.
How?
Imagine that rubbish.
Aro. Tofiagwa. Tofiagwa.
I mean, a man must be able to stand up to his woman. Mazuruka, I hope your wife is not the one controlling you.
Me? A red captive? Now a woman cannot control me.
Anyway,
how can a woman control me? Red captive.
I trust you. I trust you. You don't even look like that kind of
woman
person.
Woman cannot control me.
You don't even look like that kind of person.
Mazi, let us go.
Oriak.
You're welcome.
You go in. Let me finish. I will join you.
Mazi! Let's go home.
Chief, thank you for your condolence. Sorry for your...
Mazi!
I will go with you.
Oh, Mazi, if I get home before you, you sleep outside.
It is already finished. Let me just come and finish it. Do you hear me?
Honey,
Agi, did you see what I just saw?
Honey, my dear, though, it's like Mazi respect his wife.
Respect kill you there. Which one is respect? This man has been tied by his wife. As a matter of fact, Mazi Nduka is living in bondage. And his name is not even Andy. Agnes, see, what I'm trying to say is I have to start that operation OSM.
Honey, what is OSM?
Yeah. Operation Save Mazi.
Which Mazi?
That man that just moved into our estate now. See, I think his wife is controlling him. Yes. And something is telling me that I have to help him. So I have decided to liberate him.
Her name. Her name.
What?
I don't think it is a good idea to be putting mouth in people's marriage.
Marriage, kwa?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. That one is not a marriage. That is not a marriage. In fact, what we are looking at is a hostage situation.
How again?
What is the point, sir? Person teach you the grammar, you just stay scattered.
Honey, don't put me in somebody's
friend,
marriage.
Mind your business.
Who can I handle here?
Mazi. Mazi. I said it was you. But where are you going under this hot sun carrying the super sack?
I'm going to the market to go and buy food stuff.
Ta! You are going to do what?
To go and buy food stuff.
You, a whole red captive, going to the market to buy. What happened to your wife?
That one. She's watching television. And the wife, she's enjoying it. Chief.
Mazi!
Okay.
Mazi!
Okay.
How many times did I call you?
Chief, why are we counting?
We need to count it too. We need to count this one. In fact, there's even no point. Mazi! I think your wife is controlling. In fact, it's not a matter of think. Mazi, your wife is controlling you.
Don't go there. I'm a red cap. How can you tell me that?
Damn, my friend, forget that red cap. Which red cap? She has turned this one to a red scarf. Even a red gilly or red corset. This is no longer a red cap on your head. Look, let me tell you, your wife is controlling you. In fact, I'm sure that if I search you now, if I turn you upside down and shake you, I'll find battery inside you.
As a woman cannot control me, I'm a red cap chief.
Da, leave that red cap chief. What is a red cap chief?
She is controlling you. How can you, a whole record, be going to the market when you're supposed to sit down and relax in your parlor? While your wife goes to the market, I mean, after struggling to put food on the table, you are not the one going to the now. Mazi!
Chief, I think you are correct.
Of course I'm correct.
You are right. How can she say, and you know I was watching television, I was watching football. She just came and said, I should go and buy bitter leaf.
Yo!
I was thinking it's city love.
What dirty city love is that one?
Come, this woman wants to change my red cap from red to blue.
It is even red corset already. Mazi, you have to go and reclaim your rightful position now.
Mazi?
You have to.
Mazi, you allow woman to control you. Chief, I'm going back to reclaim my manhood. This cannot happen. How? I did not know. I thought that this is how you people do it in city.
Which people? Even as much as I love Agnes, have you ever... Go and reclaim your position!
Had it been you were not here, I would have just allowed her. When I got there now, people will say that this red cap chief is a stone house.
Thank the ancestors. That is why I'm here. Imagine. Go back and reclaim your rightful position. You have my blessings. Emancipate yourself from mental slavery. Nobody but yourself can free your mind. Let your wife's energy, what energy does she have? Imagine a whole red cap chief going in the hot sun to market. Okay, what if Okada hit him, break his waist? What are you going to say to your Ndizinozo? Eh? What will you say to them? Nonsense. I cannot tolerate it. Everybody knows that I'm the man in my house. Agnes cannot even try it. She hi. Sorry, my friend. So. Mazi. What is going on?
Mazi, where are you going to with those bags now?
They have kicked me out of my house.
What did you do?
Somebody told me that I should man up to my wife. I should man up to my wife. I should then reclaim my manhood. Now my wife has kicked me out.
Who told you?
It's the person that I'm looking at now.
Her name.
What?
Her name.
With you. What happened? What happened? Huh? Eh? Did I know that it was going to end up like this? Or was that bad advice? Is a man not supposed to take charge in his home? Eh? Anyway, this one that you are carrying back now, which hotel are you checking into?
This hotel. This hotel!
You say?
I'm checking into this. You people should come and show me my room. Look, what I want is executive room.
Onyawa?
Nobody should give me a small room because I'm not a small person. And I want double size bed. I don't used to sleep in small bed. Come and show me my room.
Hey!
Mazi!
When you will not mind your business, now see, we have a guest. Executive bed.
Agnes.
Gene.
Agnes. How many times did I call you? You know that the situation in his house is not the same with our own, no?
Oh dear.
You know if you try rubbish, the roles will be reversed. You will be the one carrying Gada must go and looking for a hotel room in somebody's house. So,
go and give me my executive bed.
Don't try it. I'm the man here. I'm not Mazi Nduka.
Oh dear.
Hey, Mazi Nduka. Mazi Nduka.
Go and give me my executive bed. Why you will not mind your business?
Mazi, please shift. This is my spot.
Chief, shift. These people want to score us. These people want to score us. Yeah, Makwaya or whatever. Magewe. If you will not, he will not shoot that ball. Well, now after high, he will go and do own goal. Hey,
Mazi.
Mazi, wait.
Move now. Let me rest.
Go! Go!
If I throw you blow. Move, let me rest. What
we have stopped. This missing boy, he can play ball. Hey, boy. Chief, restaurant, have they prepared food?
Restaurant what?
Madam! Please, do my fufu, let it be big. Let them put three fufu for me. Do you know that I have been fasting since? This woman have been forcing me to do fasting since. Let them put three fufu for me, let me recover. Eh? I would have that if not for your hotel that I came, that rescued me. By now, I would have at least let them know that your hotel used to feed people.
Call my house hotel one more time. No, call it hotel one more time.
Okay, let us live like one big family.
Hey, go! 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 Hey, are you?
Agnes.
Oh, name.
Agnes, I'm going to kill somebody. No, I'm going to kill somebody and I'm telling you, you know me, Agnes. If you know what is good for this one, you better bundle him and carry him to his house. Because all he does is watch TV, eat, sleep, watch TV, eat, sleep. As if we don't have enough consumers in this house.
I'm sure if you were minding your business, we will not have this person in this house now.
Ah, that is what you have to say. That is what he has to, look at him. No, look at the way he just balanced, like balanced diet. Look at him. I know what to do. No, I know what, okay. I'm going to bundle him and go and deposit him in front of his house. Then let us see whether he'll be able to continue. This is nonsensical. I stand up. See the way he's turning. See the way. Jesus. I don't blind. Jesus. Oh, Mazi don't decay. Mazi has decayed. His intestines are finished. It's like he drank rotten milk. Ew, I'm going to put him out there. Mazi, I'm blinded. Agnes, I can't see. Open the windows, Agnes. Open the windows or open the doors. As in, this man's stomach is rotten. Jesus. Jesus, he's still sleeping. Mazi, now, what is all this one that you are crying as if you are a baby? Eh? Man up now, you are supposed to be a mom. What is all this?
Leave me alone. I miss my wife. I miss Oriak.
Don't Mazi, food will soon be ready.
Leave me alone. I miss Oriak. I want to see Oriak.
Can you see what you have caused, eh?
I know it is my fault now. It is my fault. Everything that happens is my fault. Don't worry, Mazi. I will go and talk to Teresa. I will try and see if I can talk some sense into her. So if you talk one more, you can see there. What is your problem now? Let him man down now. Let him man down. Was I the one that slapped him? Which one is you can see? Is that one crying like a small pigeon that the thief is bred? Thank you very much, my sister. Thank you. I know that you'll be wondering why I'm here. As our people say that a toad does not run in the daytime unless there's something that is... Jesus! Hey, what? Hot water!
Oh, is it hot? Sorry, oh.
Teresa, why would you give me hot water now?
Hey, it is to burn that your tongue that you used to put in other people's marriage. Yes, Mazi told me that you are the person that told him to come and fight me.
Fight qua? No, it is not so. No, in fact, that is why I have come. You see, to apologize and to tell you to please forgive Mazi. Let us take it that the bite of yesterday was mosquito. So forgive me and forgive Mazi.
Okay. Hey, if he wants the forgiveness, he should use his own mouth and come and ask for it.
I will tell him.
Okay.
I will tell him.
There's no
problem. Hey, but this is my hand that you have burnt now. Can you have ice block? So. Hey. Mazin Luka, I believe you have something to say to your wife, Teresa.
Teresa, I'm sorry. He's the devil, no? That is this man here, that tell me to come and challenge you.
He's talking to you, you're cutting me bad eye. Sorry. Anyway, Mazin, this is not the time to be pointing fingers. Yeah? We're just trying to settle things here so that everybody can go to their house. Please.
No. Because, oh, by their own. Please.
Nduka.
Oriakum.
Nduka.
Orim.
You will not challenge me next time.
Mm.
You can hear me.
Mm.
You know I love you.
I love you too.
Hi. Oh, yeah. It's warm.
Hi.
Hi. Oh. What is all this now? I said you will start going to your house. Or is it not both of you that would remain here?
I'm looking for a sister.
Eh?
Come on, my love.
See, love. You cannot even love somebody like this.
Stand up.
Stand up and do what?
See, these curtains have been like this since... And I've been complaining about it.
You must love. You promise to love.
No, I'm not loving.
You must love. I agree, you must carry me.
Leave me alone.
You must show love.